This question is asking about the transport of a protein that contains NLS or the nuclear localization signal.